Hi there, I'm meteorologist Ray Petelin in the KDKA Weather Center, and we are seeing temperatures on their way back up, but it's still going to be cold, just not as cold as it's been the past couple of days. Now around, you can see our temperatures still pretty chilly, single digits Pittsburgh, still single digits up in Detroit, still below zero in Chicago, but those numbers are going to be on their way up, especially into the day tomorrow. You're also going to notice that we have some clouds trying to make their approach on the area. These are going to continue to work towards us, and actually, eventually bring some snow our way. So there are going to be some snow showers turning on, and Futurecast here shows us that. As we go through the evening hours, we'll just see the clouds increasing, but by early tomorrow, some snow showers are going to be moving in on the area, and this is actually 6 a.m. So we're going to have some snow showers around early in the morning. Those are going to exit in the afternoon. We're not looking at anything big in the way of accumulation, especially for Pittsburgh. A coating to an inch, 1 to 2 inches possible south of I-70, so not big snows. It's just coming in during the morning commute. And keep in mind that this snow is going to be falling into some rather cold air, so it's going to be that lighter, fluffier type snow. And you can see temperatures by tomorrow lunchtime in the mid-teens, and those temps are going to continue to warm from there. So we get a nice warm-up here in the next couple days, especially into the new week. We're talking temperatures in the 50s. So I'm excited to talk about some much warmer temperatures moving back into town.